Hello, people of the world. It is Be Awesome once again, and today I'm going to be showing you all my little ponies. So, okay. So first I'm going to be showing you alicorns. This is Rainbow Bloom. She is a blue alicorn with rainbow mane. She used to be Princess Celestia until I painted her blue, and I made her have rainbow mane. This is her cutie mark. It's really kind of hard to see. So light. It's supposed to be a flower that's like different rainbow colors. Kind of messed up on it, but yeah. And then this is Rainbow Knight. She was originally, I think it was Luna Rainbow Fied, because it has all these really cool things. Little glitter. Rainbow-fied glitter or something. And then she's got that mane dough. And then I changed up her cutie mark so she would be Rainbow Knight, and now she has some rainbow colors mixed in with the regular moon symbol. So yeah, I love rainbows. And then this used to be Twilight Sparkle, but I turned it orange. It with blue eyes, because I was always thinking that probably when Twilight Sparkle was to get older, she would marry Flash Sentry and they would have a kid that looks like them together, and with all these extra sparkles and stuff. Sparkles. Oh yeah, and this is Celestia's daughter, and this is Luna's daughter. And this is Twilight Sparkle's son. He has short hair. And it's pink. And his name is Bronze Sparkle. So yeah. And the next is the unicorns. This is Ratty. This is Rarity's son. And I gave him a dragon eye because I was thinking Rarity would marry Spike. And I gave him what kind of feel like scales. Or just nail polish with some sparkles. But yeah. And he's a boy. And this is his skinny mark. It's supposed to be like a shield. That's his special talent. He's a blacksmith, so yeah. And then this is Rarity. I made her sparkly because I wanted to. And I think, oh yeah, she also has the glittery things on her hooves. It's just kind of hard to see. So yeah, that's Rarity. Her hair is not in a very good condition right now. Anyways, okay, so this used to be Sunset Shimmer, but I changed it into her daughter, Flame, and as you can see, she's got, like, flames going on, and her cutie mark is, kind of looks like a orange ball, but it's really, what I call, flame fire flower, which is something she discovered, and yeah, and she's immune to fire, so yeah. And then this is her mother, Sunset Shimmer. It's pretty awesome. She's got this cool charm going on there. Did her hair up all nice. It's curly. Yep. And then this is Fluttershy. With like flowers and painted wings and different colored mane. Ah! And she just fell. Let me get her real quick. Okay. And then this is Dark Rainbow. Rainbow Dash's son. His name is Shadow for short. I put black on him because it's kind of like the Shadow Bolts. Now, I would think that Rainbow Dash would marry Storm, but it kind of looks like a Wonderbolt type, like, costume thing, so I put that there. Yeah, cutie mark is, like, almost the same as Rainbow Dash, but except without the cloud and the rainbow colors. Just a red lightning bolt, so yeah. And then this is our adorable little cutie, Skylar, which is Dark Shadows and Flame's daughter. She is a Pegasus. She used to be Scootaloo until I changed her into Skylar. That's her cutie mark. It's supposed to be a heart with wings. And then she got a school mark going on there. mane's braided, and yep. And then this next one is Honey Rays with the giant wings, which is really cool. You can take off. I've seen a lot of people in videos take off her wings and just use her like that, but I like her with her wings because, yeah. And if since, you know, like, these wings compared to the normal Pegasus rings are just kind of big, I just say she's half dragon because they're kind of, like, pointy, like dragon wings. So, yeah. That's Honey Rays. One sec, let me get her wings back on. And, yep, and that's her cutie mark, Lightning Bolts. So, yeah. And then this is Sagebrush, a beautiful character I have. And actually, these aren't, like, actually pierced into them. They're just stickies, earrings, and I think they look very good on her. And she used to be, what do you call it, I think it was like Daisy Flower or something. I forget the pony's name, but it was like this, but except this one I changed her name. So yeah, that's how she originally was, but then I took acrylic paint and I customized her, and her cutie mark is a smiley face, because who doesn't like smiley faces? Woohoo! So yeah, that is Sagebrush. And then this is, I forget her name, so I changed it to Morning Flower. This is Sagebrush's mom. She's got green hair going on, she's pink, and she's got these white flowers, and yeah, she's really cool. So yeah. And then this is Rainbow Dash, Dark Rainbow's mom, just the original one. She just doesn't have any special features. The only thing I added is on the normal doll, it's just red, orange, yellow. I added in blue and purple and green. And also I kind of cut the hair right there for like the Rainbow Dash bangs. So yeah. And then this is Lily, Fluttershy's daughter. She's so pretty, and she's purple and stuff. And why she's purple is because I was thinking that Fluttershy would probably end up marrying Discord because they're such close friends. And wow, this video is getting long, so see you guys in the next video, part 2, and then I'm pretty sure I'll be done. So yeah, bye.